G'day Salads, this is your one and only Chicken Salad. How's life been treating you these days? Hopefully it's been good. Alright, we're on the third week, day 17. Monumental, kill the statue. Okay. Take the lamp, with an exclamation mark. Get a 15 kill streak. Finish under 160 seconds. Alright, let's do it. The Wang Hu Temple in Suzhou Central is the hub of stereotypical Pan-Asian culture. Fuck off, family drawing shit. On top of the temple, the glorious statue of Buddha sat atop a crazy lamp with a cat of retribution in his right hand. The people of Suzhou Central loved that statue. The way Buddha looked down from the temple with his eyes full of terrible trouble had inspired generations. But Akami has removed the statue and replaced it with the statue of herself. The people of Suzhou Central are quite angry about this. They'll destroy the statue if they could. But Akami's utterly loathsome tried Yakuza Ninja Patrol the temple, so there's nothing that they can do. The people would be pretty insanely happy if we destroyed that statue. This won't be easy, mind you, as well as the normal baddies. Akami has employed cute ninja death assassins. They might sound dangerous, but actually, they're radically dangerous. I'm not going to lie to you guys and gals. This is going to be a proper freaky something, I don't know. Let's get out of here and kill that statue. Alright. Now I just realized I'm probably not even saying that Japanese name correctly. Sorry if I'm wrong. Alright. Kimmy, press special to use katana, charge katana of execution, enjoys a bit of bacon. Fast. Shoot while execution. Okay, let's try it out. What? Holy crap. Oh, is that how it's gonna be? What the hell? Oh, okay, I'm just gonna use my special. What? Special has a cooldown. Bitch. Hey, what's this? Power shot. I'll stick with power shot for now. There we go. This. Fire katana now. I hate that bitch. What? Oh, come on. Here we go. Run to me, bitch. Get my power shot. Come on, explode already. Hey, you. Alright, sorry about that. Something turned up. I'm back. Alright, let's try this again. Oh man, she is fast! Why does it take so long to execute? You know what, I'm just gonna shoot them. Screw executions. Yeah, whatever he said. There you go. Oh shit, I just realized I have a time limit. Is that everyone? I also have to take a lamp, so it's a bit annoying. The hell? You know what, I should just try to first find a lamp and then try to do something about it. Yep. It's power shot. Yeah, that takes way too long. What are you doing, girl? Oh, not again.
No way, please, mate. Come on, look about it. I've got kids, for Christ's sake.
You're going to engage. Easy, not last. You are going down.
Just need to find.
Think about what you're doing. For the love of normal face, I was only doing my job. Please don't do it now.
Want that stupid lamp? Watch me. Ooh. Where's this stupid lamp?
You're going to die. I have put somewhere.
Oh, so you got 15 kill streak, just realized. What's the point in this if I can't find the damn... I can't find a damn lamp. Nah. You know what? I'm gonna change character actually.
Savile Row's finest.
15 kills, right?
Hello, you!
Keep calm and
let's try so-called special agent. You've got to love bombs. Okay, so you can kill them. Just takes a lot of shots.
Imbecile. Be quiet. What a tit.
Sorry.
Gotta remember, can't get hit.
Damn it.
Alright, I just need one more kill. I'm good. Done. Not done. Change character. Let's get back to Kimmy. I think she's the best for this. As much as I hate to admit it.
You must surrender. I am out of ammo.
Damn it. Can't get hit.
Money Lord, let's go.
Perhaps I should go left instead. Damn it! It's really hard.
This time then.
I don't know why I could do it with the other characters. Why is it so hard with this character? Makes no sense.
We got you now.
Tight, yeah?
Reloading. You must surrender.
Like no breaks in between. There we go. Still in the 18 though. Alright, one more. Done. But still, I gotta find a stupid lamp. Question is, where is it?
I got you.
Regardless of me being able to do that, I need to find a lamp. Where is this goddamn lamp?
Hey, you stop.
Come on, then.
No. No. No.
Have it. No.
We got you now. No.
Well, that was crap.
Come on, then.
No, I wouldn't make that. Must be one of those rooms. Whoa, that was fast.
This time then.
Now you need to dare.
Wow. Come on.
Hey, you stop.
No.
No.
No, me. Oh. No. Ah, Bunny Lord, let's go.
Come on, here, Kuzuma.
One shot, one kill. Love power shot.
You are outnumbered.
I don't need to do that. Wow. Wow, doesn't work. You know what? Let's try some other characters. Let's go.
St. Alan's boy.
This hipstone. Let's go, Zeus.
What an ugly statue.
It's really dangerous.
I got you.
Hey, fanboy. Damn it. Need a good character.
Hey, fam, what are you saying?
Kimmy seems to be the best.
The name's.
Let's go back to our original guy, Steve.
Ding dong, demolition crew calling.
Dodge this. God damn it.
That's gonna work tomorrow. That's gonna work tomorrow.
Yeah, that I need someone that can challenge that, and obviously it's not him. Go, Mr. Justice. There we go.
Bingo.
Should reload. Only have two more bullets. There we go. There we go. Still gotta find that stupid lamp though. Oh man.
Right. Let's do this.
Come on, Zio, Kuzuma.
As someone goes in. Brutal justice.
Top. I don't know who to choose. So I gotta finish this in under 150 seconds.
Silly boy. Be quiet. 99. What a tit.
Get it again, Duga!
Very naughty. Imbeciles.
I thank you.
Be a good boy and die.
Sitting bomb. Damn it! Should have kept sliding the other way. What the?
Forward to victory. Be a good boy and die.
Shouldn't have reloaded. So that power up. Oh, it doesn't matter, I guess.
We got you now. Be quiet. Take a bow.
Grab the high cap. I haven't found the lamp. That's the most important bit. Find that stupid lamp. Takes time as well. Get out of here.
Exit stage left.
Oh wow. Finish that though. What's the word? Apathy? No. Ah well. Clive, that was very kick-ass. High five me, dude. Fine. You're not into high-fiving. I forgot. I think he's pretty beaten up. You're not angry about all those serious crooked cops showing up. I'm pretty sure they were crooked cops being paid to look after the place. As opposed to good cops that we viciously murdered in cold blood. They must have been crooked cops. We're the good guys. It's not like we would go around shooting innocent cops, is it? Oh man. I won't even know. Whatever. It's consumably unimportant. What matters is that the people have their people. As much as I think organized religion is a bag of repugnant nerds telling people what to do, the voters are happy. And they're happy with us. Which means votes. Which means win. Which means no world ending. Which means perpetuation of this constant supply of utterly delicious milkshake. Alright. Well, I'm hoping you're enjoying this. Such a weird game. And as always, take it easy. Until our next adventure, I'll see you there. Man, the construction's still going.